town of Kirkuk, about 150 miles north of Baghdad, is the center of the great oil fields of Iraq, and is today the scene of a unique ceremony as an Iraq Air Force machine brings the young King Ghazi of Iraq to inaugurate the famous pipeline. British Movie Tone News is happy to present these exclusive and brilliant pictures, not only of the air-minded king of this little-known country, but also of the historic occasion itself. His Majesty inspects the Guard of Honor formed by the 6th Battalion of Iraq Infantry. Then he meets Sir John Cadman, the man behind the gigantic engineering feat, with directors of the Iraq Petroleum Company, while Shamar Sheikhs give the authentic desert touch. Now to the pump station, where the king presses a button and sends the great stream of oil on its 1,150-mile journey to the coast. His Majesty prepares to take to the air again and fly over the pipeline, which will carry 4 million tons of oil a year from the heart of his country to 2 points on the Mediterranean. It passes through 5 countries, has cost £10 million, and constitutes one of the most romantic achievements in the history of engineering.